Oh, the cook, he swore at the deckies, for someone had written words rude all over the door of his galley, me boys, and for libel he swore they'd be sued. Now the words said, the cook is a bastard, and his cooking was certainly crude. He was fond of a drop of the bottle, me boys, and not only his dumplings were stewed. Now duff was the word for his puddings, his pies they were hard as a rock. Iron floating on top of his gravy, we discovered a sweaty old sock. Now his glass eye fell out of the socket one evening while dishing up stew, and it ain't very good looking down at your grub and seeing it winking at you. So the cook staggered back to his galley. He ranted, he raved, and he swore that he'd have his revenge on them deckies for the terrible words on his door. But when news of it came to the skipper, with laughter the old fella shook. He said, who called the cookie a bastard? You mean, who called a bastard a cook?